Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we're trying on dresses from Pretty Little Thing. And right now I have on the first dress from them. It is a long sleeve sweater dress in brown. I'm trying to make sure y'all can see. Make sure y'all get the whole dress. This is a sweater dress. And I don't have on any shapewear or anything up under it, but I do put on shapewear up under all my dresses. I love this dress, it's quite comfortable. It's a little heavy. It's not thin at all. I like it. Like, from Pretty Little Thing. What y'all think? The next one, I have the same dress that I had in brown. I got in this cream tone. I typically go for like long sleeve dresses. I don't really like my arms out all the time. I will wear my arms out, but you know, especially about this fall and winter, I wore this one a lot. This is just an everyday, this seems like an everyday dress to me. And I just wore it when I'm just being too lazy and I don't wanna put on pants for sure. But I still want to be warm. Wore with a jacket. And that's where I am. What y'all think? Okay, for the third dress, this is a t-shirt dress. It's so cute. I wear this with some tennis shoes and like, just call it a day. You can wear this, you can dress it up, dress it down. I like it. But it's really was weird to try on at first because it's kind of connected right here. Like this how, like it's a two piece but it's connected. I don't know how to describe it. I'm gonna link everything down below. All my dresses are in the 2X or 3X. The first two dresses, I think I got those in a 2X because they automatically kind of run a little big. This one I got in a 3X. And it's very, very short, for sure. And I do like the sleeves on it. And it's just so cute. And I like white. Anyway, I'm one of those girls that, yeah, babe, wearing white all year round. What do y'all think? Would y'all wear this? Because I think pair with some tennis shoes and a jacket, call it a day. Like maybe a jean jacket would be real cute with this. This is the fourth dress. Isn't this one cute? This is a off the shoulder brunch dress. It has these tops at the end of it. It's really pretty. Snatches you in. I haven't put on no waist trainer or no shapewear yet. But this is pretty for day night, definitely this one. But then again, I love Pretty Little Things. Brunch dresses, they always be top tier. In my opinion, if it's a brunch dress, I'm probably getting it. Or this is one of the brunch dresses with the slit, the V-neck going all the way up. Definitely a cute one. But I love this one the most out of all of them. Pull that down. I just pulled my bra strap halfway down so y'all can kind of get the picture of it. This thing. And the material feels nice. Look at that detail. What y'all think? I like it. It's so sexy. Yes. But that's all the dresses I have for today from Pretty Little Thing. I'm gonna try to link everything down below in the description. And please give me a thumbs up, a comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys. Until next time.